You can probably guess where this is heading. I'm making a quick BLT using my favorite hack, microwave bacon. I can fit around 5 strips of bacon in my large shallow Anyday dish, and all I have to do is microwave the bacon for 5 minutes with the lid on. While I wait, I slice this gorgeous homegrown tomato, and in a blink, my crispy bacon is ready to drain on paper towels. Here's another trick. Dunk the bread in the bacon fat, and then broil it over a tray to get it nice and toasty. Then assemble the ultimate BLT with the usual suspects. It's so ridiculously easy, I want to do this every single day for lunch. Let us know if you try it.